fair to say, isn't it, the last few months have been, well, more than dramatic for Emmerdale's Dawn.
I'll never get here in time.
So what now? You can't just leave him in there.
We're gonna need spades. You're a tough guy, like you're really
rough guy. Just can't get enough. Come on, it's nearly over.
Sorry, I'm not trying to freak you out, but I think the grave's already been disturbed.
I killed him.
What? Killed him?
I'm alone. And now I'm going to hell.
Well, Olivia Bromley, who plays Dawn in Emmerdale, joins me now. It's so lovely to see you, Olivia. You do have to wonder, what else can happen to this poor woman?
I know, it's been very dramatic for her. It's been a tough year for Dawn, but there's plenty more to come.
I know, that's the thing. I mean, she is a really troubled soul, but I guess the thing that she focuses on is her child. You know, that's the one thing that she focuses on. And, without giving too much away, that is not likely to continue.
No, exactly. We've got a really dramatic week coming up. So, Dawn has obviously overcome so many hurdles this year, but her most recent problem is that she's facing losing her son, who she's tried so hard to get back. She's got clean from heroin, she's got herself settled, she's got a job, she's settled into Emmerdale Village, and this week we see her face her son being taken back by social services. So it's going to be really, really traumatic.
It certainly is. And the good thing is, though, that Emmerdale and all of our other soaps have managed to keep going, haven't they? I know it's probably not easy for you, but it must be fantastic to still be able to go in and do the job that you love.
Oh, yeah, I'm so grateful that we've managed to stay on air. And it's amazing, really, because obviously, I mean, I don't think we've had a week off at all, off screen. And we've got like very odd systems to keep us all safe. So we've got this 2 metre stick that keeps us at a safe social distance. But we're all kind of adapting and used to it now. It is a bizarre way of working, but we're just lucky that we managed to keep going, really.
Of course. And the thing about Emmerdale, and everybody always says this, but it's true, I've seen it myself, it is like a big family. It must be easier because you're all getting on so incredibly well. And you all know that you're trying to make the best programme that you can.
Yeah.
And that people really want to see it as well.
Yeah, there's a lovely kind of spirit, a good Yorkshire spirit, I think, in Emmerdale. But also, I mean, we've been working in very small cohorts now to keep us kind of safer. So we're not seeing our wider cast as much. But I've been working with Dean Andrews and Catherine Dowd-Blyton like really closely for the whole year, really. So that's nice. So we just kind of keep each other's spirits buoyed and crack on with it, really. And hopefully that we'll be able to go back to normal filming and normal life quite soon with all this vaccine news. So fingers crossed.
I know. And we really should be celebrating that more and hanging on to that. It was just like I was saying to Dr. Hillary earlier. Can you imagine, Olivia, if we didn't have that? If we didn't have that to hang on to, can you imagine what life would be like? I mean, really, it's bad enough, right? You know, it can be, you know, we all get our days when we feel a little bit overwhelmed. I'm sure you do as well. And, you know, it's just important to sort of talk to one another and realise, of course, we're very lucky that we're still working.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I think this particular lockdown hit really hard because it's winter. I think psychologically people felt 2021 would feel really different. I mean, I know I did. I was kind of holding on till the end of the year.
Yeah.
So it's been quite a shocker of a start to the year. But the vaccine news is great. And I think we've got to just hold on to spring, know that everyone's doing their best. And also just keep in touch with people, keep calling people and making sure that you're in contact, because that's the thing in these lockdowns, it's really difficult, feeling isolated. So we'll get there.
We will indeed. And also as well, I didn't know you were in a band. You are. But of course, all of that's going to be, that's damson, isn't it? All of that has been put on hold, but hopefully that's going to come back again too.
Well, listen, I'm afraid I have very little to say about the band because we're on a long, long hiatus. And, you know, obviously there's no live gigs or anything. But hopefully, I mean, so much of life has had to be on halt, and it's been just the oddest time. But yeah, I mean, I'm really hopeful that we'll be able to get back to it. And I've been trying to stay a bit creative during this lockdown and do a little bit on my own and stuff, but I have to say I've been quite busy filming Dawn things. So
well, exactly. So exactly. And who knows what is going to happen to this poor girl. But do you know what? The thing about her is she does try. She tries her best. Yes. You know, she's been in a horrible, horrible situation. And she does try. Dawn? I mean, we can see there, you know, honestly, it's just what an amazing character to play, though, Olivia.
Talk to me.
She is the most fun to play, I have to say. She really is. I mean, and it's such a gift to have these really dramatic, soapy storylines. And obviously she makes some quite dodgy decisions a lot of the time. But yeah, I love it. I love playing her. I think because her heart's in the right place and she just powers through. She has so much to overcome all the time, but she just keeps going. So yeah, there's plenty more to come. I'm excited.
There certainly is. And we'll look forward to it. Emmerdale, of course, on tonight, 7 o'clock, ITV. Lovely to talk to you. Lovely to talk to you. And obviously we'll see what happens, for goodness sake. But thank you for joining us this morning.
Yeah.
Thank you, love.
Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Bye.
Don't forget, you can watch full episodes of Lorraine on the ITV Hub and all the best clips, compilations and playlists right here on our channel. Just subscribe now and you'll never miss an upload. Click here to watch another video similar to this one, or click here to head to our channel's homepage to explore all of our exciting videos.